damage to me, some splash damage in the process. Game volume down on the screen quite a bit. Hey guys!
What's up?
By the way, torpedo volley, boom! Massive torpedo volley. Seed group. Keep on his ass and see how it goes. Oh, hey, victory. All right. There we go. Looks like I'm in Bravo Group.
Civilian freighters and supply ships are outbound, requesting escort to the warp out traffic beacons.
I don't know if there is actually anyone watching, but this is going to get really busy really quick. Once these freighters catch up to these outer beacons. And you can see my little Peregrine fighters here. Flying in formation. But yeah. Here comes Freighter Bravo Group. Let's make sure I have all my fighters out. You know, space is like an ocean. Yeah. Feels like I'm making this run every week. Yeah, you're doing it more often than that. Starbase Control says we're all clear. I'm tempted to open up the throttle a little bit. Do it! You guys are slow. I'm not even going at... I haven't even diverted power to engines. Oh, there we go. And... boom! Oh, hi, targets! Nostrils. Go.
quickly to group Bravo away. Charlie away. Greater group Alpha away.
And I chose the right group to go to. Apparently, Delta was the one that was in the most health.
Radio Group Delta reports casualties.
Shit.
Radio Group Alpha away. Large enemy fleet inbound!
They got the battleship, they got the station down, so, oh well. And hey guys, I don't know who you are, but hey, welcome. And oh my god, he's not streaming Minecraft. Out.
Warp signatures crossing to our outlying facility. Enemy ships are headed toward our outlying facilities.
I like it when my weapons have a chance to disable the shields entirely.
Industrial fabricator suffering heavy damage!
Kablam, kablam, kablam. Industrial fabricator shot. Comrade is safe. Shipyard.
Heavy vessels detected. Enemy ships on the line. 30 seconds to contact.
Okay, we're good. Time to deploy more fighters. Why? Because I have more fighters. I can just deploy them every 30 seconds or so.
Large group of enemy contacts incoming!
Siege dreadnoughts. At least I got right up on him before I blew up.
Thank you.
Yeah, I kind of went down with the next there. Oh, there's a siege dreadnought right in front of me. Nice. Missiles, more missiles, all the missiles. We don't have any of them down. There, that ought to help. All we've got left now is cleanup. Cool. Freighter saved a lot of this world, and the ships repelled. It's not bad. Let's see what we'll Chinese. Let's start. Let's just work from the bottom, go up. Could have been more of the text is always fun for me. Because I'm good at it. Engage, joining. Okay, good. I have about a minute to finish. whenever one of these are actually going to. Let's do a science one. Or tactical cube. Enough as this to the effect of the anti-proton sweep. Go save my distress calls for the end of this match, not burn them right away. And okay, more fighters. Because why not? Oh no, you're not targeting me. Oh well, I guess you are targeting me because I'm just that lovable. I don't want a boarding party. No, I don't want a boarding party on my ship. Thank you very much. No. Bugger off. Get around the other side and get in. I can get her here. Those are probably my fighters to get off. Sphere. Oh, I see. You see the side effect of my cannons. Enjoy. Run this transformer a bit. other side. I'm gonna get working on this transformer. That side done. Damn it, the other guys. Oh. Side with everything we've got. Hello, probes. There's energy shield that makes sense. Come on. Hey. Alright. Yep. Generators are down. Object transformers. Let's do a position. There. Right there. Awesome power. Yeah, it certainly wasn't the firepower that caused our problems. It was just where it was placed. Good to know. And... let's send the bartender to that. Let's see, Starbase, what was those? Oh, that was Omega Max. That's why it's not over there. Let's work on this. Let's also clear out my junk. Mark 5, Mark 9. Another one. Replicator, medical support. Filled. Anyway, we are now at the 52-minute mark. I'm calling it a day. It's been a while since I streamed, and yeah. Anyway, I'll catch you later.